And in Highland Park, a bomb threat and suspicious package forced the evacuation of a post office, that one on Woodward Avenue. Post office officials said a man came into the building, said he had a bomb. He dropped a shoebox on the ground and walked out. Police showed up and evacuated that building, and it turns out it was just shoes inside that box. The all clear was given.